We've been thanked already at Charles Playhouse and Zimbrook Clinic, Community Surgeons. We're here to raise some money for a very important issue that we all know about, because we're going to be here, right? So, unfortunately, the people who need to know about it are following George Bush. That was really cheap. That was cheap. George, wouldn't be prudent. We're going to change that. That's all going to change in a little while. He's going to get back to me with details. Maybe next week. The people you saw are people that I work with. I'm the very lucky beneficiary of their talent. I get to front for this monstrosity called the Phantom of the Opera. And it means I get to take the last bow. But it takes 200 people to pull that bow off. And you're going to see a lot of those people tonight in and out of their stuff, which is going to be kind of fun. So I'm going to sit over here in the corner, and I'm going to start to introduce some people. Oh, I heard a voice, I heard vocalizing in the corner. That would be Charles Burgell. Charles is one of our, you can't call him a junior member of the company, he's an original member of this tour. The, can I say it? The largest Jew in Cabesta? No, he's not. Stop it. Get dirty minds, you know what I mean? Charles is going to sing, you want to tell him? He's going to sing older people.